Hallo, nee, het is Caroline van den Akker van Caroline van den Akker Transformational Coaching. Great you're here. This morning I read this article online. It's from a Dutch well-known newspaper. And there were five beautiful portraits from healthcare workers, people who had been in the front lines during the first COVID pandemic time last March and April. And they spoke about the patients that they have had to look after and they cared for that were still with them, that made a big impression on them. And it was very interesting to see that between those five people, they were really carrying these people still with them in a very different way. Some of them were still overwhelmed by their emotions, thinking back of that one old, wise 70-year-old man who they hadn't been able to give the right help, and he died within 6 weeks, while others could speak about them, but also were able, and it was, we could feel it, I could sense it, that they had been able to deal with it. And there was this one young guy who shared with the journalist that every time after his night shift, he would go to the beach and he would just scream to the waves and scream to the sea what he had experienced that night. And he could cry, no one was there, 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning, he was just all by himself. And he was able to express his feelings. Well, and that very thing, I think, was the most healthiest thing and the best thing he could do to himself in order to help himself in such severe circumstances and difficult circumstances. And what I, it's incredibly important that if we need to deal with these feelings of grief, loss, when we lose a loved one, or we actually lose our job or other securities. The most important part is that we are able to have those feelings and to be with them, to build a container within ourselves for them, just the way that guy knew how to do. He walked to the beach, spoke with the sea about it, and was able to have these emotions go through him. They could move through him. And that's the most important part of it, that whenever we feel overwhelmed, whenever we feel grief, or we are really sad, that we are willing to have those emotions and allow us, ourselves, to have them move through us. Because as soon as we don't do that and we kind of freeze and keep them to ourselves with our body held like that, that's when we actually can make ourselves really ill. Because it's the moments in which these feelings can turn inwards and our systems are not built for that, to have it, to carry them in that way. So my invitation for today is maybe you can just look at your own life. Is there anything in your life right now that you haven't allowed yourself and given yourself permission to feel into it and to sense it? And what I mean is not in a way that you know, yeah, at some point I really need to go back to that moment in time because that was hard, but then to show up for yourself and show your willingness to just say, okay, the time has come. I am willing to spend these next 10 minutes just to check in with myself and to see what is still here that needs my attention right now. There's no need to be scared because all these emotions need, of these emotions of grief and of loss or other anger, they need you to be there for them so that they can be seen and expressed in a safe way. Well, I hope this brings you something again this week on Caroline TV. And what I would like to do is I would like to extend an invitation to you. Because it is possible that you do know that there are parts in you that need some attention. Or that there is grief or anger or maybe something that you haven't been able to put your finger on, but you do know that you don't feel well. Do contact me. Drop me a line. You can sign up for a connection call with me, as this is something that I think I can help you with. Thank you so much. See you next week.